All My Children star Jeffery Carlson died at 48. He was also one of the first actors to play a transgender character on daytime television.